back to the lab again, yo. This old rhapsody, better go capture this moment and hope it don't do it. Lose yourself in the music the moment you own it. You better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better lose yourself in the music the moment you own it. You better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better. The soul's escaping through this hole that is gaping. This world is mine for the taking. Make me king as we move toward a new world order. A normal life is boring, but superstardom's close to postmortem. It only grows.
Four. Tip forward at the waist, some at the bottom there. There you go. That's a little better. Really throw that chest out and those shoulders back. We're still gonna get a lot tighter in the back for you.
One.
Looking good on the burpees, looking good. Look at John go. Both John and Lindsay finished round one, just under 2.5 minutes. John couldn't even complete session one or round one the first time. He's smoking this, man. He's coming back for round two. Looking good, man, looking good. Lindsay's at the halfway point, just at about 6.5 minutes. She's looking good. John's about halfway through the burpees on round two, looking much better than week one. There you go, you're going real slack at the bottom. Get tight before you pull. Get tight and then pull. Lindsay finishes round three, 10.5 minutes. She's not gonna beat her last time. Come on, Lindsay! And jump right on the dot, 14 minutes. Lindsay finishes 14 minutes. I increased her deadlift weight by 10 pounds. It obviously affected the results. So yeah, her time went up a little bit. They look good. They look damn good, man. There you go, Arf. It's five already, you're killing it. One more. Hell yes, round one, 1 minute, 21 seconds. Way to go. Wow. One more, man. Halfway done at 4:38, you're killing this drill, man. Killing it.
There you go, there you go.
Jump, five, good. Jump, 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 two, come on, last one, Arvin, go, go, go. Jump, time. Arvin completes workout A in 14 minutes and 53 seconds. First time he did this, we had to cut his burpee short in the final round. This time he completes it as prescribed, four rounds. 14 minutes, 53 seconds. That's way down from 22 minutes and 35 seconds. Oh shit, he gets chalk line today.
Hey, what's up? It's Arvin. We just got done with workout A again. We're recycling again. And I feel better about this workout. I made it through this time within 15 minutes. Last time I did 22 minutes, but I didn't even finish it. So this time I did a lot better, so I feel good about myself this time. I just got home, had a glass of chocolate milk about an hour ago. I'm probably gonna go eat something else, probably like a I don't know, eggs or something. I'm hungry. I want to eat a steak, a burger, but I can't. Anyways, yep, that's the update. As far as my weight goes, last week I weighed in, I lost like 7 pounds, I think. And then I weighed myself before I worked out today, and I gained like 2 pounds. I'm back up to 159. That sucks. But my clothes fit a lot looser. I think my body fat percentage went down though, so I'm feeling good about that. I don't care how much I weigh. Anyway, till next time. Later.
Lindsay, keep those eyes up. There we go. There's a nice squat. Nice, Lindsay. Man, that looks good. There you go, John. Don't be afraid to use a little lower leg on there. Good, Lindsay. Yeah, Johnny. That's it. Lock it out. Come on. Oh, you hit your chin? Oh, shit. I hate it when that happens. Not bad. Not bad. There you go. Don't be afraid to use that leg. Use it. Lindsay's got the jerk going on over here. Sorry about that. Yes, lock it out. One more, Lindsay. Come on. You look good. You look good. You look strong. Dip drive. Dip. And pop. Go. Good job. Rack it if you want to. Good work. Good work. Way to fight on that last set. All right, John and Lindsay just completed workout B for the second time in the 31-day challenge, and both of them improved their numbers, especially John. Man, his numbers went way, way up. I mean, I haven't crunched the numbers yet, but the middle sets really tell the tale, I think, because that's when you're tired. On his third set, first time he did 9 squats and 5 push press. Today he did 10 and 10. I mean, looking good, looking strong. Lindsay's doing the, not the push press, she's using a push jerk on her overhead movements. It looks sharp. I wish I could say I taught her that. So definitely everyone's fitness level's improving as well as their weight loss is continuing.
What's up, it's John. Workout C, second time, done. I'm sitting down, I'm not laying down no more. So all you people that see me laying down on the mats, I'm done with that. I'm here. I'll be standing next week.
Nice squat. Seven, we got 12 last time we did this. Eight. Six, come on, you got at least one more. Come on, dip drive. Yeah, one more. Get eight. Nice, hit the rails. Six, stay with it. Come on, you got one more. You got one more. Dip and drive, come on, hit it. Good. Another one if you want it. I'm happy there. All right. You're like, oh, hell no. Come on, all the way down there. Lock it out. Good. Done. Okay, Arvin just completed his second attempt at workout B. Did great. All of his numbers went way up. His ring dip technique looked a lot better. He looked a lot more stable. Better range of motion. Lunges were still a little off, but overall, great workout today. All his numbers are up. And something that we're seeing pretty consistently through the comments as well is not only are people losing weight, but their strength is going up. Either their poundage is used for the exercise or the repetition's completed. So not only are people shredding down, they're also getting stronger. Gotta like that.
Hey, what's up, Gym Junkies? It's Arvin. I'm here to talk about how my progress is doing. Well, I lost 8 pounds in
8.6.
So I'm feeling pretty good about that. I'd like to lose more, but body fat's more important than weight for me. Workouts are going well, especially the second time around. My weights are up. I'm finishing the workout the whole time. And yeah, it's going good so far. Diet's good. Hopefully I can keep it up after this 31-day shredded bullshit. Anyways, talk to you later.